And hello from a German city where there are two main traditions, mining and football. We're in Gelsenkirchen. My name is Derek Ray. With me in the commentary position is the former Arsenal and England defender Lee Dixon. An action coming up for you from the DFB Pokal, Germany's national knockout cup competition. It's Schalke and they take on SC Paderborn.
Well, thank you, Derek. With being big favourites, complacency can be a problem. You've got to use that to your advantage if you're playing a home side as expected to go through. Can they put the pressure on in the first 20 minutes and hold out and then try and nick the game in the second half?
Real chance. Must be a truly magnificent start. An early goal in the game, just what they were hoping to produce.
Well, all the players have bought into the coach's vision of how to win the ball back high up the pitch. Pressing football like this is a joy to watch for me, Derek.
So the match has restarted. 1-0 here. Collins. Abdelhamid Sabiri. They've lost it. And he read it superbly. And the referee blows for a foul. Well read to win possession back. Now, what can they do from here? McKenney. Offside the decision. Collins. Pretty good reading of the game to win possession back. Alessandro Schupp. An attack full of promise. Opportunity here. It's gone in. Well, they're really in the mood here. Can they be stopped?
Well, here it is, a striker's bread and butter, simple finish, but it's the positioning that gets him the goal.
So 2-0 now. Sam Lammers. Amin Harit. They might be onto something. Can he put it away? Still possibilities. And it's gone out of play. Goal kick coming up. And he read it well. And a good-looking ball. Great opportunity. Able to clear the danger, at least for now.
Schalke have had the lion's share of possession. If you have that much of the ball, you can put pressure on the opposition defence. And they look like they're creaking. That's why they're winning comfortably.
Is this the moment? In it goes! Well, it's one goal after another. A highly impressive performance.
Well, here's the replay. It's a very neat piece of deception to get past the defender. But then there's still plenty to do. You have to say it's a really nice finish just to guide it into the net. Lovely goal.
And we're underway again. This game very much over as a contest. Vasiliadis. Well, not a great challenge. Free kick here. No yellow card. Instead, a firm warning from the official. Lammers. It looked as though he was in, but credit to the defender, Lee.
Yeah, he hassled him, made his hurried shot there.
Vasiliadis. Lammers. Mascarell. They need to get tighter.
And a goal to seal the hat-trick! A masterclass in finishing! Just can't stop him today!
Well, here it is again, and I wonder how he waltzes past the defender so easily. And then through on goal, you never really had any doubt he was going to slot that away. Good finish.
Well, you've got to say, an incredible first-half performance. That scoreline tells you all you need to know. Vasiliadis. And the emphasis is on creativity. Straightforward take. Aguilar. And it's with McKenney. Amin Harit. Alessandro Schupp. Patient build-up at the moment. Well, he's given a corner, the referee. And now the delivery. Dangerous-looking attack. Able to close down the shot. Oh, the post denied him. What a vital intervention. And given away by Schalke. Well, it wasn't a simple save to make. And a corner kick, the referee's verdict. Amin Harit. Real danger. The first half here comes to an end. As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far. And now the second half is underway. Michel. Now the attack, promising as it was, scuppered there. A real opening now. Surely. Oh, burying them beneath an avalanche of goals. No let up here.
Well, here's the replay, and it's a lovely quick counter-attack that sets up the chance. And then through on goal. Do you go for placement or do you go for power? Well, he certainly wasn't messing around, was he? Absolutely smashes it past the keeper. It's a really lovely finish.
Well, we're underway again, and this game was finished as a contest a long time ago. Well, they're on the scent of something positive. It looks promising. Crossing into the middle. Well, dealt with that ball comfortably. Illegal play, and hence a free kick. And fired from the flank into the area. Well-timed tackle. And it really should be an intriguing Bundesliga game, the one we've got coming up for you here on EA TV. It's Schalke facing Hoffenheim.
Yeah, atmospheres make games, Derek, and that should be an absolute belter.
Attending to his defensive chores. And we're inside the final 30 minutes. He could pick out a teammate. making sure nothing untoward happened. Mascarell. Lammers. Untidy on the ball. This looks promising. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. Well, they have elected to go to the bench at this stage of the game. Extremely sloppy in possession. And he's won the ball. Sam Lammers. And the flag does go up. Must have been tight. Sven Michel. Couldn't hang on to it. We're now inside the final 20 minutes of the game. And the ball's gone. What can he do from here? Nicely timed tackle. And breaking at pace with menace. Burgstaller. Can they take advantage? And he's found a bit of daylight. Not testing the keeper at all with that effort. Couldn't keep it. Well, that ball looks promising. McKennie. Just wanted to get it out of there. Aguilar. Definitely look as though they want to make this move count. And it is Schöpf. Can he do it? Crucial intervention just then amid impending danger. Can't get the shot through. Mascarell. Fruitful looking attack. Burgstaller. A goal! We're really being spoiled. This is attacking football at its finest.
Well, this is definitely worth another look. Superb interplay, so slick. And then the sheer power of the strike. Really impressive. It's a-